Welcome to my Kitchen Treasures channel. Today we are presenting a very colourful dish for your Holi, Suji and Custard Kakara. It is a very tasty and very pleasing to look at. I'm sure you will love it. So let's start.
This is very tasty Holi special recipe. In this recipe, I have to take 1 cup sugar, 1 cup salmonella, and the main ingredient is custard. In this custard, I have taken 150 ml of milk, 2 tablespoons of custard powder, and 1/2 cup of sugar. Keep boil the milk. While boiling the milk, take another cup, pour 2 tablespoons of milk, mix well onto the custard powder and add onto the boiling milk, add sugar. Once it forms a thick structure, this is, I have already prepared this one. Then I am going to prepare the kakara. Boil the water. 1 cup salmonella equals to 2 cups of water. While water bubbling, coming, add salmonella onto the water. Mix well. Add 1 cup sugar. 1/2 tablespoon cardamom powder, 1 cup custard onto the kadai. Mix all those. Keep cook on medium flame. It should become thick and nice dough kind. Salmonella dough is ready. Rest for 2 minutes. This custard salmonella dough make into 3 equal portions. One is for green food color. Another one is orange food color, and third one is, as usual, the yellow color. Mix well. Here, colored dough is ready. Then I am going to give it shapes. Take a small mixture, make it shape. As well as all the dough should be made as round shapes. Any shapes can make this. few ingredients can give awesome taste. This is the perfect snack for the Holi festival. Here, colorful custard crackers are ready to fry. Heat an oil. Take each kakara, leave into the oil. Fry on medium flame. Here, custard colorful kakara is fried. Take out to the tissue paper.
So, make your holi more colorful with this lovely Suji Kakara recipe by Divya Kanduri ji. Stay tuned for more such interesting recipes. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. God bless you.